on with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs. I'm Mike Emery. A pair of teams from the Atlantic Division compete tonight in a game between the Leafs and the Montreal Canadiens. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Bjugstad's ready for the opening faceoff for Toronto. Johansson's his opposite number for the Canadiens. And we are underway. This should be emotional and fierce and energy charged. Let's see. Montreal's recoiling back in their own end. Tassad. Good intercept. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. And he recovers, still with it. Looking for options up the wing. And quickly to Eberle. From the outside. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Slid to Eberle. Pass attempt to Ennis. Propelled to Bjugstad. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
Montreal's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. With a drive and another strong save. The battle for the puck, and he can't get free. The Canadiens continue to probe up the wing. To Jordan Staal. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Pitching this one to Arvidsson. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. One-timer. They score!
Yeah, shooters love to beat the goaltender up over the glove side, don't they, Edzo? The butterfly position covers the bottom of the net. Doesn't help them much here, though.
The Canadiens' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. Trying to go to Arvidsson.
Assisted by number 50, Jordan Staal.
Pointed to Scandella. Gets that one on across. That plays offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Arvidsson's been a clutch performer for his team for the last couple of weeks. His point streak has stretched on longer than most people thought it would, and it has no end in sight.
The Maple Leafs win the draw. What's next? Puck gathered in by Eames. Not through. Skill play by Hansen. To Coyle. Gets a piece with the glove.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
Face-off win here. Takes that pass from the other point man. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Now there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
The Maple Leafs want to generate something up the wing. Back near the blue line to Pageau. One-timer. Took that right away. And he'll hold on.
Halak made an excellent stop here. This is a difficult scoring chance right from a dangerous area on the ice.
Under 9 minutes to go. Montreal's up in this game, 1-0. Defensive zone win. Moving it to Nash. Terrific determination by Bennett. Slid just inside the line to Eller. And snap to Bennett. Really good deflection. No harm. work here. Kicked out of the scrum. Shoots it off. Good save there. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Montreal's got that win. Picks it up back there. Toronto's in control as they travel up the wing. Laid on to Ennis. Directed on. Stared him down and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Canadians lug that along up the wing. Decides he wants the corner. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Carries it up the wing. Gets across, looks over his options. And possession once again by Hamilton. Pitching it to Gostisbehere. Steam to Jordan Staal. And the loose puck captured by Ennis. Around the 20th minute of this period. Hamilton's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Period. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. That shot came from nowhere.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Snapping a pass to Maroon. He pinned him to the glass. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check.
A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too.
20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. It's a 1-0 game. And we turn to the shots on goal in the first. 6 for the Maple Leafs, 5 for the Canadiens. Duclair's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here. Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Toronto's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
A great wrist shot. The Leafs move to center ice. Mash to Ennis. Good solid defensive play there. The Canadians are carrying it in their own zone. It's an onside play. On to Johansson. Point blast! Gathered up by Bukestad. Toronto's got it and moving up the wing. Goes right past. Solid work there by Bukestad. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Passing one off now to Kucherov. Enormous hit. Save! What focus! The stick broke on the shot. He had shut right off.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Rugby and hockey together at the boards. The Maple Leafs with possession in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Great, good, solid poke check there. In the defensive zone, pressing on. A shot, outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Slides it to the point to Delzato. Good job with the stick. Has it picked up. Looking to Duclair. He gains the zone. Chip to Maroon. Puck is thrown to Donskoy. The Canadians in their own end setting things up. And he gains the zone. Shoots one. Score!
Coyle's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Montreal's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. The Canadians with possession up the wing. Dogged determination there by Eves. Into the end of attack. He's got that point pass. And now it's directed to Eves. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Shot! Hit the post with the shot! The Leafs are out of their own end. Loose puck captured by Pizzik. Corralled it again. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Let's it go! He scores! That's three unanswered goals!
Bennett's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
And so from that position, the glove side is your target area, but the goaltender should know that. He just can't catch it.
The Canadians have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Directing that one to Bennett. Assisted by number 13. Great stick there, off a body.
13 minutes, 52 seconds.
Taken on by Bennett. Pass attempt to Bailey. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots one. Oh, what a save that was. And ripped to Brodin. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Maple Leafs go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Toronto's got another win. They score! They only trail by a pair.
Skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Halak's done all he can here. The net is empty. He makes a heroic dive to get back to the play, but it slid into the net.
The Leafs have gotten back to within two, so there's some hope here before the end of the second period. Got possession.
Scored on the power play by number 4.
On through the corner. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Pitching this one to Saad. Nicely into the zone. Fires. Got his glove on it.
Time of the goal. 16 minutes.
Oh, wonderful play. Trying to go to Maroon. One timer. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. The Canadians with possession in center ice. Shot, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Turned away. He covers and holds on.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 11 for Montreal and 10 for the Maple Leafs.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. We'd
like to join our inside.
His team hasn't been perfect. He was solid, especially on this one. This game is still close because of him. Intermission is next. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Maple Leafs are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce, and they're right back in it.
To Eberle. Shoots one. Slid to Kucherov. Makes that play deep. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Moving it to Kucherov. Saad's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Propelled to Johansson. Oh, great cut! Pitching it to Eberle. Gets in, looks over his options here. Good work with the stick. The Canadians carrying it in their own end. Tip by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. Possession reestablished by Hamilton. Nice work by Brodin. A quick turn, terrific glove save. A cover, and play is stopped.
Toronto's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Under 5 minutes have gone by. The Canadians have scored three of the four goals. Clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Donskoy. Mashed in. And it's a good pickup. Scrum over, puck kicked. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Knocked right off the stick. Montreal's recoiling in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Duclair. One-timer. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
What an unbelievable save there. That's an excellent shot that he's able to deny.
Good clean win. Laid on to Maroon. Two sticks together, they cancel. And he steps across the line. Takes a shot. Blocked. And he holds on.
That shot should go into the net, but the goalie got just a piece of it, and it's enough to keep it out.
Good face-off win from the outside. A whistle and a rest.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Leafs win the draw. Tay! And he freezes for the whistle.
Can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Lots on that to Eller. On to Hansen. Gains the zone. In the wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Patted away. Picked up by Hansen. That pass wouldn't work. He was just bumped off at the last second. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
The Maple Leafs guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play. Reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Toronto penalty.
The Canadians win that faceoff. Snaps off a wrist shot.
3 seconds.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
The Canadians in their own end in possession. Onside. Tries to get it on net. That one caught iron. Turned a shot on net. Got his pad on that one. Blue line control. Forks it to Johansson. Score! A power play goal.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in the perfect scoring area.
I don't know what he's going to do with that one, Edzo. That thing is delivered to perfection.
Montreal's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. To Plekanec. Delayed penalty coming up. One timer. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two.
Zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
Halak's beaten pretty cleanly with this. He just gets a small touch to the puck, but it goes into the back of the cage.
Toronto's goal gets them to within two, and we are in the third period, and there's still time for them to strike back. The Maple Leafs have control of the puck in their own end. Chip to Eberle. One-timer. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
15 minutes, 30 seconds.
Moved along and in. Let's it go. He scores.
No hesitation at all. He fired home that wrist shot.
Just beaten, Eddie. I mean, I've got a good look at it. The goaltender's in good shape here, but he doesn't get his glove up.
Montreal's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Toronto's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Slid to Ennis. And the puck taken over by Hamilton.
17 minutes, 11 seconds.
Grabbed by Eberle. Gains the zone. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Shot. Didn't miss by much.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Shoots. He scores. Back and forth they go.
Ennis wanted that pass from below the goal line. He got it and he finished it off.
Halak's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
Toronto's deficit is now just two. Third period, still time to go. Let's go, guys. Montreal's got it off the draw at center. Propelled to Arvidsson. Toronto's looking to head man up the wing. Laid on to Plekanec. Great stick save. All right, he's going to the bench. Roll the dice. Good quick poke check there. Looking to Arvidsson. Gets in. What'll he do? Great take, dangerous area. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete.
Turned aside. They score! A pair of goals by the same team.
Tell you, Doc, any chance I had a chance to go to the backhand, I did.
Halak's looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
Toronto's got that neutral zone faceoff.
By number 19, Patrick Marleau.
Goalie to the bench, extra attacker out. Went to the backhand. And that's the end of the game. Well played. Montreal's time of possession was enormous, yet their victory was not.
The quality of chances weren't very high, but to your point, they did have the puck the majority of the evening.
And that takes care of this preseason telecast. More to follow. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Good night, everybody.